boy, top shot of Johnny Storm. Shouting out my homie Grimy. Grimy Republic, Grime Time TV. You already know the movement. If you ain't with it, you are losing in life. And then I can't fuck with you. For real. Top shot of John Storm. Holla.
Welcome to Grime Time TV. I'm your host, Grimy L. Thanks for tuning in. Big ups to Gross Boy. John Q Public disappeared. He'll be back. And thank you to our other guests. If you create a unique username, you can interact in the chat box with us, ask questions, tell me if you like the music that's playing, etc. And also, if you go to adblockplus.org, you can get that app and go commercial free, because Ustream tends to add a lot of commercials, so little route around that. If you're here in Arizona, here in Tucson, Phoenix, coming up this weekend, Friday, Quality Control. This is the first show that I'm throwing, like, actual show, in a while now. And so I'm bringing out my homie Medicine Johnson from L.A., and then we got locals, Gates Montana, the Aces, Rubik's Cube, Johnny Red's in town from Chicago. Going to school, so he's gonna rock with us, Man and Many Faces, CB Project, DJ Lingos on the wheels, hosted by myself and E-Ral, live artwork by Steve Caballero out of Phoenix and Christina Kaiser out of Tucson. Thanks, Gross Boy. Sponsored by Skyline Smoke Shop, Pistols in Paradise. It's at the Runway. It's this Friday. $5. 21 and up. It is a bar, so gotta be old enough to drink. Sorry. I used to try to do all ages shows as much as possible, but it's just not working out that way right now, so yeah. And then, of course, at the end of the month, go ham or go home. Voice Box Battles, biggest card ever, biggest card in Arizona as far as battle rap's concerned. Like, this is just out of control. So tickets are $30 if you go to voiceboxbattles.com. you can cop tickets there. voiceboxbattles.com. Dope card. It's going to be a Divine Tattoo. It's going to be packed. And live performances by Cypher Face, Foreign Tongues Cult. It's going to be live. It's going to be dope. So, yeah. Looking forward to it, definitely. Let's see. Let's set it off with the video. This is Medicine Johnson, Hear Me Now. The video is directed by Eric Heitz. If I'm correct, this is the one produced by his younger brother, Alpha MC. Yeah. Alright. Check this out. Medicine Johnson, Hear Me Now. Produced by Alpha MC. Directed by Eric Heitz. The video, that is. We'll be right back.
Looking on the new route, haters, what you talking about? If it's my growth, I'm coming illa, that's my oath. Hear me now, we don't give a fuck. I said we don't give a fuck. We mashing it out, looking on the new route. Haters, what you talking about? If it's my growth, I'm coming illa, that's my oath. Hear me now.
We gon' keep on pushing, no matter what they say. I'm in, I am.
I'm here to bless your ear hole like an
tempo. You see me with the gang of breezes, I ain't a pimp though. I got an exponentially advanced mental. Won't get caught up in the drama like my name was Steve Wilkos. Murray a Springer, but grind a trampoline, launch pad to Springer. My foes turn animal circus. I was seen them through the ringer off that mic in that cush like backstage at casino. Where your man's in it, talk shit for the camera, man's in it. I stay state hopping with this hip hopping. Money in the bank, days off, just rolling that. We don't give a fuck, I said we don't give a fuck. We mashing it out, licking on the new route. Hey, this what you talking about, but this my group from coming illa, that's my oath. Hear me now, we don't give a fuck, I said we don't give a fuck. We mashing it out, licking on the new route. Hey, this what you talking about, but this my group from coming illa, that's my oath. Hear me now. More shit talk, less work, that don't work. I'm in the captain chair of my own enterprise, Captain Kirk. Promoters see me up, I rap for work. You just acting like a jerk, I go straight for what it's worth. Late night studio vibing till the birds gave birth. Alpha on the controller, surf. Bangers for your mind's eye for the switch of a pitch. We out the matrix, and you ain't gon' find no glitch. Just head nodding, banging shit. Hot as a fever pitch. Chop me cleaver, bitch. Why you going through them growing pains like Mike Sears, bitch? I made a fan at your girl, nice to meet that. We don't give a fuck. I said we don't give a fuck. We mashing it out, licking on the new route. Hey, this what you talking about? Cause this my group from coming illa, that's my oath. Hear me now, we don't give a fuck. I said we don't give a fuck. Fuck, fuck.
All right. That was Menace and Johnson. Hear Me Now. Produced by Alpha MC. And if you're here in Tucson, you can catch them this Friday night. Quality Control, only $5. It's going to be live. Bunch of dope local acts as well. So definitely going to be a good show. I'm really looking forward to it. It's going to be a lot of fun. We got live artwork. We got B-Boys. We got raffles from Skyline Smoke Shop. Pistols in Paradise will be out. It's going to be tight. So yeah, come check it. Oh, and also, if you're into voice box, if you're a battler, that night we're also going to be filming predictions for Go Ham or Go Home. So if you want to get your opinion heard, that's the perfect opportunity. Big ups to Benby. Thanks for tuning in, homie. I see you. Yeah, so that's just another reason to come out. So yeah. Anyways, let's see. What am I gonna play next? Oh, you know what? Let's play something that I've been working with these guys. They go by The Garden. It's Amirtron and another homie. He has a couple names. I'm not really sure what he goes by. I think it's him. I think he goes by Him Harris. So this is The Garden. The track is called Egyptian Rat Screw. And it's from their upcoming project. This was like the last leak that they're letting out before the project's finished, supposedly. So yeah, this is a cool one to work on. I like this. So check this out. This is The Garden, Egyptian Rat Screw. This is from the upcoming project titled Top Floor Loft Life. Top Floor Loft Life. Here we go, check this out.
Yeah. sit and wonder, do spring and the fall and summer, if I could ever find a way to slow down. And then I take a hit of this and my mind takes me to places in which I'm hardly ever gracious. I'm just hating the fact that I'm not faded, so pardon if I sound frustrated, but I just can't believe that most of y'all made it. So I unleash my cast, the demons, it feels the wicked feels and my pants starts leaking. Pull an ounce of Karina with some super sadistic tribal unborn heathens. I'm a freak of nature, I write rhymes and cold idols and try to sleep with women that look like Nina. My mama always said it was a dreamer.
Was the most recent track from The Garden titled Egyptian Rat Screw, produced by Ocho Nazi. There's one more. This is The Garden, and the track's called Orally Cladel, also produced by Ocho Nazi. We'll be right back.
She should've listened to mama when she told her to stay clear of rockers. Cause now you drowning yourself in alcohol and pills to kill the stress. But how you expect me to act when it was so easy to get my dick to sweat from you? And I'm the one that's really heartbroken. Ace of Spades and LeBron James, it's hard to keep my eyes open. Gia, I'ma have to dedicate this track to you. Cause my foolish heart has been broken so many times before I laid my eyes on you. Now my attitude's one of confidence and super dog aggression. But for you, I drop it all, even the top of my brand new black fucking Ferrari. Cause every time you told me what you said back in the past, I fell into a deep depression. But if you're willing to be taught, come inside, I'll teach that body a lesson. I have you saying.
That was two from The Garden, from their upcoming project, Top Floor Loft Life. The first one was Egyptian Rat Screw, produced by Ocho Nazi. Second one, the Orally Cladel, produced by Ocho Nazi. So yeah, big ups to everybody. Benby, Bullskull 187, what's up, buddy? Gross Boy and Monster, big ups to y'all. Let's check out this new, let's play another video real quick. Let's see if this J Rich video works. This is J Rich with AZ Bout featuring Why Not and Klepto, produced by Young Seth. We'll be right back.
She wanna be down. Look at that homie, now she getting on her knees now.
I'm an animal ready for battle.
back and I'm ready to handle any attack. You getting trapped if you fucking with Rambo. I go off of the handle, I can go off on a ramble and dismantle you and your clique. You're getting burned like candles. I'm burning massive pieces, I'm eating a human fetus. I'm a cannibal, feeling disturbed by all these whack releases. These so-called rappers feed us. I'd rather starve to death than burn all my flesh and sit down and eat it. Driven by psycho thoughts, I'm a bomb that might go off. Give me your wallet and we gon' see how much your life gon' cost. And I don't care about all this shit they rapping now, like bling this, bling that. Fuck it, I just let it out. Modern day Johnny Cash, but I'm all up on that ass. Snake slithering, spitting the venom if you cross my path. I go harder and harder regardless, cause all of this hard shit got me hard pressed for the knowledge to know.
Let me show y'all dudes with AZ bells. We don't snap, we don't pop, nigga, we bail. Drama coming, got the gun and pull the heat out. D-O-Dub in, yeah, nigga, we down. Let me show y'all niggas with AZ bells. Got the blunders, break it up and pull the weed out. Your you girlfriend know telling me she nigga wanna be down. Look at that homie, now she getting on the screen now.
But clip me on that red-eye flight shit. And in beef, I use force like a Jedi Knight, bitch. As far as Southwest rap, I've been the nicest. But I don't freestyle, cause my lyrics is priceless. I'm back better than ever, your boy's focus. No, he said, she said, y'all can quote this. Niggas act like they hard, but know this. Y'all dudes never pullin' my car, go fish. Like Dirk to the Rockets for Jordan, get it? Or y'all lames missing a point. Plus, I really think y'all hot when y'all boring. Kinda like the Fugees on stage trying rock without Lauren. Big Clef got shooters all across AZ. Oppose me and end up in the TMZ. From the PHX to TUC. Rap, I run that. I am DMC, motherfucker.
Let me show y'all dudes with AZ bells. We don't snap, we don't pop, nigga, we bail. Drama coming, got the gun and pull the heat out. D-O-Dub in, yeah, nigga, we down.
That was Jay Rich, What AZ Bout, featuring Why Not and Klepto, produced by Young Seth. So, big ups to those cats. Two of them are voice box battlers. And like I said before, if you want to order tickets online for Go Ham or Go Home, just go to voiceboxbattles.com and you can make your payment there and it all goes through, it all works out good to go. So yeah, definitely gonna be insane. So yeah, big ups to everybody tuned in. And like I said to the guest, if you create a unique username, you can interact in the chat box, let us know who you are. Oh shit, Habeas is up in the place. That's what's up. Habeas has a good new track out. Drop your Bandcamp link in there for Breath of Fresh Air. Let's see. I played this one before, but this shit's tight. It's not quite hip hop, but it doesn't matter. It's fun. And P.T. Burnham's dope. P.T. Burnham, Broadway Street. I'll be right back. Thanks for staying tuned. Grind Time TV. We'll be right back.
Some man on Broadway Street. He was a swinging that gold tip cane. Some man on Broadway Street. Well, I was looking for a place to aim. Some man on Broadway Street. He wore his top hat like a crown. Back and I shot. I shot him, yeah. There's nothing to worry about, baby. Sleep tight in the land of the sweet dreams and the war pigs. Just keep walking. Just remember to tune into us every weeknight. The program is lovely, just do nothing, keep talking. In any way you cut, blood is getting spilled. World is getting smaller, world is getting ill. Pushers keep on shoving, they will never get their fill. Make you mad enough to, mad enough to, mad enough to kill. To kill.
dreamer, but tonight we'll be taking what's real.
It sure fucking does, Chuck. It sure fucking does. Yep, it is weak. I don't know. It's kind of funny. We're talking about, for the people that are catching the archives, the people in the chat box are talking about how the chat box censors if you curse. And there's a lot of cursing going on. See? Now they're bringing in the Ustream bot because Chuck's cursing. his chin looks like balls. Do you want me to cover that too? piece two. Board on the interweb. Oh, gotcha. Oh, clever. Got it. Nice. Board on the interweb. Thanks for tuning in. Yeah, I fell for that one. Anyways, yeah, so if you guys are just tuning in, there's like some new people here, so I kind of got to introduce what's going on, and then there's a lot of homies that are just here showing love, so, you know, much love to the homies that are here just hanging out, listening to music, you know, and holding it down for me. And then if you're new, welcome to Grime Time TV. I'm your host, Grimeel. Habeas just dropped you a dope link of dope music that you should check out. I do this every Tuesday night. Almost every Tuesday night, pretty much. And I play new music, I play local music, national music, worldwide music, talk about local events, you know, shows that we're doing or that have passed, what's going on, etc. Just try and hold it down for, definitely for locally here in Tucson, which is where, you know, I'm based out of. And then a lot of work will be coming up in Seattle as well, where another kind of home base for Grimy Republic is. And Grimy Republic is the website, and Grime Time TV is the show. So, and of course, we're also affiliated with Voice Box Battles. That's my family, that's my peoples. So, definitely check out the website. You'll see it's pretty much split into two sections. Part of it's for Grimy Republic, part of it's for Voice Box Battles. So Chuck stupid. So yeah, thanks for tuning in. Much appreciated. And if you're catching commercials, you're gonna wanna get what's called Adblock Plus, I believe. Let me find the link for you. Yeah, it's called Adblock Plus. And that way you won't catch commercials, because it's really annoying when you just get cut off in the middle of a dope song or whatever. So, yeah. But speaking of dope songs, I'm going to get into some music since I'm kind of been rambling a little bit. But I just wanted to welcome some people to the show. Feel free to interact with us in the chat box. You can ask questions. Give opinions, whatever. Tell us if you like the music. Ask, you know, whatever. I don't have a guest with me tonight. I usually, well, not usually, but sometimes, you know, hit or miss, I'll have some guests come in, whatever. So, but tonight I'm flying solo. But this right here is brand new from Mr. Wilson. It's a track called Mobius. It's produced by Rai Nagai. I don't know how to pronounce it, but I'll type it in the chat box for you. So, yeah, check this out. Mr. Wilson, Mobius, right here on Grime Time TV. I'll be right back.
Weren't you scared of Sonic?
Heck no, little bro. I just juice him and reduce him.
Mobius looks nice and stay warm. All hail Maximilian Acorn. Wait, Eggman's a new J-Hover. Had a dope blueprint and that he takes over Mobile Topolis. It's pretty much saying ain't no stopping this. It's partner of crime and straight snitch, G. Not scratch your grounder, it's snively. In the big legion, the swap bots playing guard roles everywhere and it's not hot. The count is almost a million and they like to capture civilians. Close your eyes cause you might get traumatized when they get roboticized. It's like a sold out MC cause now the heart and soul's all empty.
Mobius down to the core, S-O-N-I-C team bout to go to war. Mobius down to the core, S-O-N-I-C team bout to go to war. Mobius down to the core, S-O-N-I-C team bout to go to war. Mobius down to the core, S-O-N-I-C team bout to go to war.
Meanwhile, at the village called Naho, a group of kids plotting cause they got so. Only hope of the freedom fighters to prevent risk from getting higher. Sally Acorn, Bunny Rabbit, Dosey and Nicole are the mascots. Can't forget Sonic and Tails. Enrollers, repairs never fail. To be honest, it's tough to hear this. Alicia ain't here, but she in our spirits. Never give up, cause the fam's strong. They don't like a punk out like Antoine. I would add Uncle Chuck to the song, but we can't tell which side that he on. It gives them another reason to strike back before everyone ends up like that.
Mobius down to the core, S-O-N-I-C team bout to go to war. Mobius down to the core, S-O-N-I-C team bout to go to war. Mobius down to the core, S-O-N-I-C team bout to go to war. Mobius down to the core, S-O-N-I-C team bout to go to war.
And before this day is done, Power Rings will be right in the palm of my hand.
Mobius down to the core, S-O-N-I-C team bout to go to war. Mobius down to the core, S-O-N-I-C team bout to go to war. Mobius down to the core, S-O-N-I-C team bout to go to war. Mobius down to the core, S-O-N-I-C team bout to go to war.
The sky is dark, the clouds are crying, the animals and the people dying. Mobius going down to the core. The battlefield's looking like a world war. Can't afford losing more friends. Eggman evil schemes gotta end. Acorn have him get the step in, cause in the backpack holds a secret weapon. A big ring that's supersonic, plus it turns him into supersonic. Dashing at the speed of light, destroying everything on sight. So fast Snively couldn't speak. It's so bad Eggman had to retreat. He said we'll settle score. You may have won a battle but you didn't win the war.
Mobius down to the core, S-O-N-I-C team bout to go to war. Mobius down to the core, S-O-N-I-C team bout to go to war. Mobius down to the core, S-O-N-I-C team bout to go to war. Mobius down to the core, S-O-N-I-C team bout to go to war.
Will Sonic and the Freedom Fighters defeat the evil Dr. Robotnik? Or will Robotnik win the war and take over the whole world? Find out the answer to these questions on the next episode of Sonic the Hedgehog.
Fucking Mr. Wilson. Mobius, produced by that guy whose name I can't pronounce. Rai Nagai. I don't know. I just don't know how to say it. That's alright though. Let's try another video. I don't know the name of it yet, but it's by Menace and Johnson. Once I see it, I'll let you know what it is. Yeah. So, if you guys have been here, like, if you've been to Dry River at least once or twice or a couple times, like, well, no. He's been to Dry River twice. My fault. So, if you were familiar with Dry River, then you might know. Never mind. Just watch this video. I need to take a quick break, so check this out. Medicine Johnson, and I'll let you know the name of the track right now. Yeah.
lay up. High while I'm working, high on my days off. Haters, they listen. Girls, they can't stay off the views very high up here. Looking down at you, talking drunk with the beer. Watch where you steer. Deliveries, rising eyes, clear interpretation to your ear. Climbing to the sky, how they trying to knock me off. When they fake as a swap meet knockoff. Stop lying to my face, man, knock it off. Dog go insane, climbing Jacob's ladder. I stay focused on the flow, man, them hoes don't matter. The new MJ with a gang of zippers ain't nothing better. A hater ain't nothing sadder while we're climbing up life's ladder. Hard as nails, we digging dirt deep while they worry about they nails. We trying to keep our youth out of jails. Break them chains, raise the bars. I'm at the room in Hollywood with a dime piece, Hennessy in my cup. Toast to the fact that I'ma raise it up. Revenge is success, and fine girls wanna have sex. Low characters trying to break the code on my text. A good job gets no respect. Straight to the top, the vision never neglected. Straight to the top, I gotta stay protected. Straight to the top, I'm from the West, kid, and let's go. Come on,
raise it up. They trying to hold me down. Raise it up. They can't hold me down. Raise it up. 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 They can't hold me down. Raise it up. They trying to hold me down. Raise it up. Raise it up. Raise it up. We raise it up.
I know you like spam, we keep talking at junk mail. A bud dealer claiming he's tipping the scales, but his money game's frill, you get to fail. My views wide as ocean line, excel. Wing propeller so fly, we prevail. Don't be anorexic minded, so frail. The spirit world unlocks 2012 to no avail. We moving on up for them good times like Florida and JJ. I rap a lot cause they like to play, man. Shooting for your iPod fix. Raps for your Thanksgiving, it's all great, man. Raps for your Thanksgiving. Giving it's all crazy. Yeah, it's all crazy. Hey.
I raise it up. I raise it up. I raise it up. I raise it up. I raise it up.